Hey everybody, this is Tom at Rip Kings. Hope everybody's doing well. Thursday night, five boxes of Elite Baseball coming up. Random team break. Rip Kings has the last four spots, so we can get this one, the show, on the road. Gonna throw it on down to the Rip Kings random cam right now to get rolling on this. We're gonna do a dice roll. It has to be larger than three. It is four, so the random for the teams and the names will go four times. You'll see the Padres paired up with the USA spot. All right, here we go. Four times on the random. Braves after one. Twins after two. Diamondbacks after three. Once again, a hard four on the dice roll. Twins on top, Red Sox on the bottom after four. All right, Aaron with three, Andrew with two, Brad with two, Brady with two, Brandon with two, David with two, Ryan, Stacy, Tom K, Vincent B, Sammy with three, Larry, Dylan, Brad with two more for four, Andrew with two more for four, and Rip Kings with the last four. Four times, here we go. Brad on top after one. Aaron on top after two. Brad back on top after three. Dice roll was four. Fourth and final. Brady's on top and Vincent's on the bottom. That list went four times. Let me save that information. Okay, here are the results. Brady with the Twins, Brandon with the Angels, Sammy with the Rockies and the Rays, Aaron with the Royals, Brad with the Marlins, Brady with the White Sox, Sammy with the Dodgers, Stacy with the Rangers, Tom with the Indians, Rip Kings with the Padres and USA spot, Aaron with the Reds, Andrew with the Tigers, Rip Kings with the Astros and Brewers, Brandon with the A's, Ryan with the Yankees, Brad with his hometown Blue Jays, Larry with the Pirates, David with the Giants, Aaron with the Mets, Andrew with the Nationals, Brad with the Cubs, Brad blowing up that random, Rip Kings with the Cardinals, Dylan with the Mariners, Andrew with the Diamondbacks, David with the Phillies, Brad with the Braves, absolutely annihilating the random. Andrew with the Orioles, Vincent and Vincent with the Red Sox. Let's scroll up. All right. All right, discuss trades if you want. I'm going to get box number one ready to go. Everybody there? Did you guys fall asleep? Anyone want the Indians? The Indians are for trade. Anybody want the Indians? Brad, did you fall off your chair? I'm just going to get box one ready, Tom. I'll give a minute for people to discuss trades with you. Did you fall off your chair, Brad, or something? Vlad Jr., Schwarber. Yeah, a couple good teams. Indians are available for trade. You never know. Maybe we'll have time for a little Bed Bath & Beyond this weekend. You just mix it up a little bit. Wicker Cat might be looking to trade the Angels too, possibly. When I get done opening box number one, that's when I will cut off. That'll be the trade deadline after box number one. All right, may we find more than 30 autos. Good luck to everybody on that. All right, Tim, I got no action on the Indians for you, boss. So we're going to just go ahead and start if that's cool with you. All right, he's good. Okay, here we go. Die cut out of 200 for the Cubs, Ian Happ. First auto out of 75, Mitchell Hanson. Purple die cut status auto. I believe he's a Dodger, Mitchell Hanson. Kyle Martin for the Phillies. Prospect status, Yoan Moncada. Not an auto. Big white card. Dummy filler and another one. Diamondbacks, Yoan Lopez. Anthony Hermelin for the Astros. International Pride, Reynaldo Lopez. For the Tampa Bay Rays, Chris Betts. Josh Graham for the Braves, purple status die cut out of 150. Blue Brandon Cook for the Rays, status die cut out of 100. For the Rangers, Michael Mantuella. Green plate, one of one, red ink auto. Franklin Reyes. Is he a Cub or a White Sox? White Sox player. Franklin Reyes, one of one, printing plate auto. He's on the Dodgers.
For the White Sox, Brad is saying. Ryan Ripken die cut out of 200 for the Nationals. Nice hit for the White Sox. Christian Stewart. College card there.
You sure can, Andrew. You have these four. Copy.
Paste. Andrew, Tigers, Nationals, Diamondbacks, and Orioles. For the Brewers, Demi Orimoloye.
Alex.
Hunter Green, Relic, USA Relic. Gilbert Lara Hype. Lucas Giolito, prospect status. That'll wrap up box number one.
All right, box two of five. International Pride, Oz Albies for the Braves. Austin Ray for the Red Sox. Justin Garcia for the Indians. Indians are on the board. For you, Tom. Tyler Krieger, back-to-back Indian Jacks. Blue status, David Thompson, out of 100, non-auto. Look at that, is beautiful. Back to the Future out of 10. Trey Turner, Red Ink Auto. I want that. Boom! Who's got the Nationals? Andrew with the Nationals. Andrew Rip Queen might be wanting to purchase that if it's available. Type Schwarber. The Indians are rolling. Tristan McKenzie, blue status die cut to 50. 3 Indians autos so far this box. Josh Staumont for the Royals. Prospect Barreto. Javier Guerra for the Red Sox. All right, the rest of box number 2. Die cut Jose Lopez out of 200 for the Reds. Nick Neeter die cut out of 200 for the Mariners. Rookie Davis auto for the Yankees. Carl Wise for the Blue Jays. Dansby Swanson, Vanderbilt insert. Orlando Arcia, purple status die cut out of 150 for the Brewers. International Lucius Fox. Preston Morrison for the Cubs. And Michael Amdidas relic. That rounds out box number 2. What I don't understand is this. How does Leaf get away with saying the San Francisco Giants on their cards, but Panini can't say Chicago Cubs? What's the loophole? Like, I don't get it. Like, I can't, you're telling me that I can't type the words Chicago Cubs and put it on a baseball card? Like, you can't say the Chicago Cubs drafted Preston Morrison? Right, that's what I'm saying. It's like, why doesn't Panini just say Preston Morrison was drafted by the Chicago Cubs? And leave it at that. Right, exactly. That's what I'm thinking. It's more of like a new, but what's the difference? I guess. I don't know. But I feel like Leaf always did it, so I'm not sure what the... And I feel like Panini did it in the past. All right, here we go. Box number 3. Jalen Miller for the Giants out of 100. That's an auto.
Tanner Rainey for the Reds. Hype Cornelius Randolph. Lucas Williams, Aspirations die cut to 200 for the Phillies. Michael Kopech. Die cut Jarlin Garcia to 50 for the Marlins. Yeah, Leaf does have some nice cards every now and again. Ryan Rollison, Relic. They really played the 1990 flashback to death, though. Jose Lopez for the Reds. Richie Martin. Andrew Suarez out of 50 for the Giants. Trinity was nice. We got the new product coming out in a couple weeks. I really liked the 90 style. Bringing it back was cool. But it's just like, everything is, they went overkill with the design on a lot of stuff. All right, the rest of box number 3. Purple status, Preston Morrison out of 150 for the Cubs, non-autoed. Trey Cabbage out of 200, die cut for the Twins. Out of 49, Ryder Green auto. 15U baseball. David Thompson. I believe he's for the Mets. Corey Seager. Raydel Medina for the Reds. I've been saying the Reds a lot, I think, in this break. Blue Ozzy out of 100. Nice one here. 24 out of 25 for the Yankees. Aaron Judge auto. Wow, that's crazy. You're right, Brad. That is pretty crazy. Gleyber, International Pride for the Cubs. A nice one. Harrison Bader for the Cardinals. Box number 4.
A.J. Reed from the University of Kentucky. Javier Guerra, die cut out of 200. International Pride, Lucius Fox. The Reds again, Blake Trahan. Rohan Honda. Don't want none of that. The Reds again, Jose Lopez. The other Ohio team, Tom, is on fire now. Brett Phillips. Yadier Alvarez hype. Harrison Bader again for the Cardinals. Just a reminder, coming up Saturday, we've got Contenders Football. It's on the schedule. Teams are available at ripkings.com. Josh Stomont, another double. Yeah, at this rate, Aaron, I'm going to have to ship those Reds in a medium flat rate. Come on, let's see gold or orange or green. Let's see a different color. Come on. Kristen Pache. For the Braves. There you go. Green, 25 out of 25. Optimus Prime for the Rockies. No black, that was green. But I'll deal with it. We'll find a black. Come on. Christian Stewart out of 100. For the Tigers. Bo Burrows out of 200 for the Tigers. Ozzy again, international for the Braves. Thanks, Tom. Purple Joe McCarthy for the Rays out of 75. Purple status. Back to those Indians, Justin Garza. For the Mets, Marcus Molina. Aaron, I think you've got all three teams in the clubhouse now. For the Braves, Colby Allard out of 150. For the Brewers, Trenton Clark. I wonder if he's related to Trent Clark. If not, we're pretty close, right? Right, Brad? You gotta love wiping out the whole checklist in one in a five box break.
All right, last box. Good luck, everybody. Kyle Tucker for the Astros. Blue status die cut out of 100. Mike Soroka out of 200 for the Braves. International Richard Urena for the Blue Jays. For the Pirates, Kevin Newman out of 50. Blue status. Look at that. Nice. 9 out of 10. Brian Hudson. Orange status auto. I think he's on the Cubs. Brad's liking that one. Jalen Ortiz hype. Edmundo Sosa purple out of 150. Jason Guzman for the Royals. Aaron keeps stockpiling them. Bobby Bradley for the Indians. Prospect. Mauricio Dubon out of 100 for the Red Sox. Carson Palmer. All right, last handful of packs. Let's find black or gold or black and gold. I do like the orange in this product, but nothing beats a solid gold. What? Nicholas Quintana out of 49. We got a monster coming up. Taylor Ward for the Angels. Oh, look at that. Where's the ink? Boom! Yoan Moncada, gold 2 out of 5. That's not even the one I was talking about. Brett Phillips out of 200. Julio Urias, International Pride. Brandon Boissieri. You ready for the big monster? Boom! Future Threads, 8 out of 49. Two pinstripes, Kyle Schwarr, boom. Very solid 5 boxes. IMO, That stands for in my opinion. That'll wrap us up. Brad, if that's a flipper for you, let me know. If that's just a flipper, www.ribkings.com. Let me save the video. I'm going to get it uploaded tonight. I will be back Saturday with Contenders Football. Thanks, everybody, for watching. Have a great night, Tom. Good to see you back. I'm glad you're feeling better. Hope all is well. See you guys on Saturday, www.ribkings.com. Thanks, Mateo. Have a good night, buddy. Have a good night, everybody else. Appreciate you guys stopping by and checking us out tonight. Once again, ribkings.com.